Hola, this is Chad for Ambush Online, and I'm here at Quantum Cafe in Makati for the sneak peek of a very unique collaboration of sweets and swimsuits just in time for the summer. It is called Twinkle, Twinkle. And in a bit, I will be interviewing the people behind Twinkle, Twinkle, namely Twinkle Legazpi and Twinkle Frade. All right, so I'll see you guys in a bit.
Check out the cupcakes. These are birthday cupcakes with a marshmallow frosting and classic chocolate cupcake. And then we also have the Duhet cupcake. It's actually a margarita cupcake, except it doesn't have tequila in it yet. But once you put in the tequila, that's all you need to make it the margarita cupcake. If you love banana cake, you're gonna love this one. It's practically half banana and half cake. It's not oily, not like the other banana cakes. And it's topped off with peanut butter cream cheese frosting, drizzled with homemade dark chocolate fudge, and sprinkled with chunks of chocolate. If that won't make you say yes, I don't know what will. It's been so hot lately, anything refreshing is good. So we've come up with, these are the margarita cupcakes topped off with meringue frosting and rind and brushed with tequila. So say hello to summer. And here, this one is our calamansi meringue pie with the graham cracker crust, calamansi curd, and then topped off with meringue.
Hi, I'm Twinkle Ferrarin, and these are some of my new collections for summer 2012. The stuff that, you know, the new collection that we came up with is more of like a three-piece kind of bikini. So, you know, like after eating, you can cover your stomach or not when you feel more, you know, fit and stuff. So I can show you some of the new stuff that we made. This is the bikini top, and this is one of the new designs wherein we have an attachable thingy. So it's a tankini bikini, and this is the bikini bottom with hand beaded cocoa beaded accents. So there's always like a touch of nature, and it's all local materials, and it's all made here in the Philippines. These are other additional, you know, it's like added bling bling that you can just attach onto a plain suit, or actually even on your plain shirt and plain stuff to add like, you know, color or accent. So for example, here, this bikini. You can even put it on your bikini bottom. Just by attaching. So you have instant bling bling. Here are the candy colored, you know, fresh, refreshing, dream girl kind of color scheme going on with pastels and sprinkly stuff. This is more of the earthy, this and the olive green, it's actually in one theme. Here we have the like citrus bright, like, and of course, as you know, orange is like the color of the year. Well, these are also, this is all cocoa beads, this is a Tiboli, this is made by the Tiboli tribe, it's brass, this and this one. So it's also handmade by the tribes, we use it as accents in the swimsuit. These are some of the cover-ups. This one's cocoon with beads. It can actually also be not for the beach. This one's like a wrap-around vest. And we hand-embroider everything, so we create our own prints and patterns.
Hey everyone, and of course beside me are the brains behind Twinkle Twinkle, Miss Twinkle Legati and Twinkle Karami. Hi girl. So tell me more about Twinkle Twinkle. I think it's a fantastic collaboration. I think it's a first of a kind. So who goes first? Tell me about it.
Twinkle. Me? It's like a joint. It's like a celebration of, you know, celebrating women, your body types, and the things that you love to do. And for me, that's making swimwear and resort wear.
Yeah, so like, since like the first thing that comes to mind with bikinis is like sexy, right? You have to be sexy, you have to be confident in your body. But like to us, it's like, what's sexier than a girl in a bikini? A girl in a bikini can actually eat a big slice of chocolate cake.
Right.
One of the new like designs that I came up with is this bikini that transforms into a tankini. So anytime, you know, you feel a little bit... Yeah, you can always cover it, but at the same time, you can still have fun in the beach, or when you feel more toned or fit, you can always easily take it out.
So I just saw you do the photo shoot for Twinkle Twinkle, right? So tell us more about your grand launch. You have a launch, you're preparing for a launch, right?
Yep, we're planning this, and it's gonna be like a showcase of the different, it's kind of like the theme out swimwear and dessert. So we're gonna do like pairing of outfit and
Do you know, like, for example, like as a designer, when you look at a person, the way they dress, sometimes you can tell the personality of the person. I think it's the same way, very similar with food. Like, there's some guys that like chocolate cake. So most probably they don't like the dirty stuff. You can tell it by what they order. We're gonna somewhat profile.
Yeah.
We're gonna make different profiles for summer and then have different tables set up with the desserts and the bikinis as well.
For those of you who don't know, Twinkle is responsible for the fabulous hand-painted swimwear that Freeway carries, right?
Yes, that's
okay.
Right.
Okay. So how did that campaign go?
It was good. It also happened a couple of years ago. They asked me, and then we came up with like an exclusive collection. So it was the hand painted, and then more recently we did the hand woven.
For you to collaborate with someone like Twinkle of Dessert Fun, are you a food lover as well?
Of course. We also come. Yeah, I have a sweet tooth.
I know you love food because we met at a food tasting.
Yes, we did.
Right? That's how we met.
Yes, I write about food also.
Tell us more about Forkplay.
Forkplay, it's a blog between Ryan Fernandez, Bianca Fonsundi, and John Mensang. So we all do food writing. So whenever we do shoots together, there's so much content that goes beyond the 200 words per magazine. So we decided to put it on the blog instead.
And I think you are one of the few designers who always incorporate indigenous materials, right?
Ever since before, I've always wanted to because I was lucky enough to like meet. I got to meet some of the tribes, and when you really see like what they do and what they go through, you know, it's really like seeing the soul of the country. And I think if nobody continues that, then you're not gonna know what your country's all about. Therefore, not really knowing what you're all about.
Tell everyone where they can buy Dessert Barn, where it's available.
Harvest is at 32nd Street at the Fort, and Plantation is along Palanca Street.
Okay.
And then also a Facebook, Dessert Barn.
Where can they get your swimsuits?
It's available at my showroom here in Makati, and it's also going to be online in zalora.com.ph, and of course my Facebook and website.